Hey everyone, and welcome back to Stellaris. So, at the end of the last video, when I was trying to get the game to autosave, I found something quite amazing over here. Come on. It is a Technosphere, or the Infinity Machine. And, here, hold on. A glistening metal orb sits by the black hole. It is silent for now, but will it be so forever? So, I guess I just have to sit and wait for it to do something. Which, I guess it's not that bad. At least it's not trying to kill me or anything. Back over here. I'll move him over here. I have 49 months until we can get the destroyers. It's gonna be an amazing thing. Factions, we're all good. Progress. Yeah, keep the peace. Nonviolent. Let's see. Is it just one? Yeah. I think it's just
construction complete.
One group that doesn't like war. Oh well. They'll have to live with it. So, I think I have no idea what I should do now. See how things are. Everything's good. Check the leaders. Alright. Not bad. Let's see. No. How about here? Oh, let's do that. Okay. Oh, let's do it. All right. We need a lot of engineering, so let's go to places. I can't colonize that, so not within our borders. Ah, alright. It's not orange. The white lines. So I gotta look for other places with engineering. Here we go. Oh no, hold on. Yeah. Wait, what? Okay. I'll do that. Thinking about getting. Do I just have one? I do. Okay. Oh, would you look at that? Let's see. 12 more months until I can get, what is it? There was one faction that needed something. Was it this? Prosperity. Ah, alright. Prosperity is here. Okay. Yeah, we'll get that next. Then it just becomes permanent. I check the progress of you. Where are you? Oh, you're just supposed to be here. Okay.
System survey complete.
Let's get this system checked. It's the one with the infinity sphere. Or infinity machine.
Construction complete.
Alright. Here we are. Alright. Everything looks good. Nothing to worry about. Are all the planets producing enough food? Yeah. We actually reached our limit for storage, which is quite nice. I'm thinking just a head-on attack against our capital planet. It should do nice. Sort of speed things up. Research, 42
System
months.
Survey complete.
Alright. I can't wait for the destroyers, but I don't know how much they'll take for naval capacity. Spaceport, they don't have one. No, they do. Ooh. I could definitely go for that. Alright. We can upgrade. Sure. Let's go for that. How much did it cost? 200? So, you're almost done. $98.99.
Construction complete. Right.
There we go. Any other place? I saw right here and here. Yeah, I guess we can do it. Yeah, and here too.
System survey complete.
Oh, it's freaking out.
Anomaly found.
There we go. We'll leave that anomaly by itself. Let's do that. Ooh, I know what I can do.
Construction complete.
We have that, but we can't upgrade it. But here. No. Alright then. Do we have any for here? I don't see any. And none for here. Okay. So, but where is it? Do I not have it? I don't. Let's do that. We'll do that. All right. We'll check here. Huh. Oh, wait. All right. Anything new? Nope. I will need to create more armies, though. I only have 8. But they've got a couple of ground forces just sitting around. Alright. Huh. However, I do know species. Here we go. They are weak. So, that would give me an advantage over them. Will this help them? No, it won't. Alright. Not bad.
Construction complete.
Do I have any? Nope. Don't have any gene points.
Construction complete.
What was built over here? Oh yeah, the solar panels. That was upgraded. Armies. We have a lot of those. 5. Alright, not bad. Okay.
Research complete.
Alright. And we're ready. Prosperity. Research is complete. Ooh. We're not ready for...
System survey complete.
Terraforming
construction complete.
Worlds. Let's do that. That'll help us out a lot. Keep exploring. All right. Right here. Do we have any planets with sort of a chance to survive on? No. Nice. 10%. 30%. Wow. Huh. Yeah, it would probably be best. I'm gonna create a few more armies now. Let's create 4. All right. How much would it cost to make a Corvette 63? Alright, so probably not a lot for the destroyer. Alright. Well, let's just do that.